Another reaction brought on by insulin therapy was so-called dry shock, involving a full brain seizure.